and I'm going to get out the third guitar here, and then we'll take a break.
So during the 50s, there were numerous guitar players that were playing the long stretch chords, like Hank Garland and Dave Barber, they started using a shorter scaling.
That's right. Johnny Smith just liked that sound so much, and he became kind of a trendsetter. Many of his voicings were in close intervals together. Do you want to take a break first, John?
I know Dave Barber had a short scale ES-150, Hank Garland had a Birdland 350 by short scale.
Yeah, now 150s are medium scale, but the Birdland's a short scale.
Dave Barber's 150 is short.
Oh, really? Down to 23 or something?
Yeah, and then Hal Farlow had a short
Yeah, most guitars in the marketplace these days are medium scale if they're not Fender or Fender knockoffs. But there definitely are some real short ones, too. Okay. Yeah, I thought I was going to bring this out later after the break. That's why I didn't have it out. Sorry for the delay. Yeah, this is home for me, this guitar. I just love the response of hearing the strings and the pickups together. Yeah. A couple of keys also helps the response when it's not, you know, El Giganto. Play some Christmas song, I'll figure out something to play.
Did I give you that call? Did I give you this before?
Oh, good.
I worry you.
You come here, you see,
hear the same stuff every time.
This is page was written out 30 years ago or so, and I like this Mendelssohn, Felix Mendelssohn, classical composer that many of you have heard of and listened to. They say he wrote this, so I'll believe it. So, we hear these melodies. Like this is diatonic again from